My quest to finally beat the dragon in the Earth or Gaia Rock. I found out that you can actually go to Aqua Rock first. So I'm kind of excited to do that. So this is what we're doing. Be right back. I'm forgetting to record. There it is right there, okay. It's too overpowered compared to these guys. Let's do it. Ready? Perfect. It's actually a lot of experience. Did I waste my time for that? Seriously? Useless. Useless, useless, useless! Experience points. Oh no, it's basically the Mercury Lighthouse. Are you kidding me? Such useless stuff. Only 250 experience? What? What? Yeah. I just made Jenna stronger. Look at that, baby. Oh, what did they do? Two more damage? That's hilarious. How many times? Nice. What's up, guys? I'm back. I can't fall down there. So really, this is just me grinding, basically, through a dungeon. So I can get to a high enough level to just straight up murder that dragon, because it's getting on my nerves. Just can't even do nothing with it. Oh, nice. I'm inside of Aqua Rock. Aqua Rock. Oh, okay, so we gotta turn everything on this way. Okay. Wait. Oh, it's too far. All right, back again. I see the puzzle. What the heck? I'm like right now. That's not how it works, but whatever. I really hate that shit, it's so stupid. It pisses me off. People are like, yo, I'm the bride through here. Blasting my bullshit music. This is the fellow admirer's shot. Lottie, Lottie. Wow. This thing must be pretty strong. Oh, only that much experience for 3 hits? That's interesting. Thank you. That's the kind of challenge I'm looking for right here. Oh, duh. What am I talking about?
Thank you.
Ugh, I need parch. The hell? More battle. Oh. Memory's filling up too much. I'll make another video.